Hi, my name is Shannon Conley, and I will be doing a monologue from the interview, A Fugue for Eight Actors, by Jean-Claude von Italy. Just one moment, and I'll connect you with the information. Just one moment, and I'll connect you with the information. Ow! Listen, Roberta, I said, I've got this terrible cramp. Hang up and dial again, please. We find nothing wrong with that number at all. You know what I said to her? You were there. Baked macaroni, Wednesday special, maple nut fudge, I said. Just one moment, I'm sorry, but the number you have reached is out. Roberta, I can feel it gnawing at me at the bottom of my belly, I told her. Do you think it's serious, Roberta, I said. Appendicitis, I asked. I'm sorry, but the number you have reached is not in the area that you have given us. Out. Do you think I have cancer? Ow! Just one moment, I'm sorry. Well, if it's lunch, Roberta, I said, you know what they can do with that stuff tomorrow. Ow! I'm sorry, but the number you have reached is not in that area. Ow!